Well, first of all, I'm really glad we're disassembling it because it's a huge project. It's a lot of yarn, and it certainly can, something good can be done with it, and I'm really glad that something will. So what we'll do is take the panels down to the panels we each created, and then we'll cut them in lengths to make blankets for Afghans, for the homeless.